a serve and volley from the baseline.
Oh, how casual was that? Nice smile there.
Outstanding. Made no mistake how well he did to get to that and play it.
That's a shot is almost impossible to defend against.
Into the net nicely. He volleyed well. And on cue, he produces a beauty.
That's no. That Parisian pass. Ballet dancer.
Outrageous return.
Ach, co za fenomenalne zagranie.
Wow. It is a big weapon. Offensively, the backhand.
No.
Oh, no, no, no. That shouldn't happen.
No way! Come on! Jaw-dropping stuff.
Ridiculous talent, isn't he? The kind of shots that he hit was really...
Oh, yes!
No!
Twice as many points as Bjorkman, 52 to 26. Oh, please, come on. It looked like Bjorkman may...
Rallying, Federer gets back to juice and then is pulled way out of court here. Smacks that one down the line.
Oh, that's a scary forehand from Federer.
I mean, it's all on. I mean, whatever Federer touches right now.
Oh! Is that the shot that starts to bring the magic?
Oh.
questo.
Che bravo Wozniak, continua a aspettare che Federer lo guardi, gli fa il segno col pollice alzato. Gran colpo.
And Henman gives him a little nod of respect.
Он такой свободен сейчас, я понял этот удар, это говорит о том, что он настолько уверен.
Oh no, that's just gorgeous. That's so rude.
In this performance today. Oh, look out. Oh, come on. He called it. Lars Graf called it out.
Lars is trying to keep this thing going a little longer.
And Roger can just laugh because that thing was on the line.
Phenomenal. What else can you say?
That skids off the line.
Блестящий. А этот удар совсем неожиданным оказался.
Moment, Moment. Der Punkt ist eigentlich schon abgehakt. Eigentlich.
Shots executed.
Ух. Ну, вот смотрите.
Ну, как красиво.
Oh, yes.
Oh. Well, maybe Murray didn't do enough, but... Ridiculous, even by his standards, after all that defense. So.
Oh, look at that!
Oh, wow, that is an absurd angle from Federer.
Der ist gut und auch der ist gut. Solche Punkte, die will er gewinnen.
Oh, I have to shrug and say too good. I mean, that is just wonderful hands.
Que bola sensacional! Nem o Federer acreditou, hein, Garcia? Nem ele.
This match is over. That's it. I'm hitting a forehand return. Gets Del Potro getting the ball so deep. And on the run just flicks it up the line here. Comes in.
Defense. Players in the world.
There's the special one.
Oh my goodness.
Oh yes.
That was an unbelievable shot. It was such a great lob from Patrick, but watch how he gets back.
Oh yeah! Vintage Federer!
That time of year, exhibition time. He's got three of them coming up next week.
Oh. Well, there you just have to feel sorry for Tsonga and just drool over the shot.
No, absolutely. No! Get out of here!
So it's not... Oh, look at that.
Oh, you're kidding!
Federer knew exactly where his man was.
Oh, you are so lucky.
إبداع المايسترو روجر فيدرر. يا لها من انطلاق يا المشاهد أيضا في رغم
just be the best shot we've seen in the event. I mean, that is ridiculous.
Chop difensivo. Adesso ci arriva, ci arriva. Ci è arrivato appena appena Rini. Ecco, guarda, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9.
Oh, no. My God! Where did that come from?
30-15. Well, it's 30 love. It's easier to do the 30 love. No, it's not.
Even Federer was moved by that one. That's good to see him react. Oh. Well, it looked like it was a decent effort from Songa.
Well, that's just Federer at his absolute best.
Посмотри, какие удары. А какая игра была! Вот это да! Вот это был розыгрыш. И Лука действовал через гол. А как он выполнил реверс этот, да?
Да, но он выполнил реверс на то, что называется, на соплях.
That's why you look at a guy like this and you say to yourself, this could be the greatest player that ever lived.
Incredible. Let's hope verdict's okay. What an amazing chip backhand from Federer.
It. Unreal passing shot, and even Lopez, you have to smile.
About that, I was going to say there are moments when he switched off, and he switched off there, but then he produces a shot like that. Outrageous, even by his standards.
Oh. And he must have been thinking, is that wide? And he still comes up with the most amazing lob winner, applauded by this man here.
Well, it was one of the very best low forehand volleys I've ever seen Safin play. And look what happens.
In our Mercedes-Benz Play of the Week, Nicholas Kiefer is looking to hold serve against Roger Federer. But you can't beat a bit of Swiss magic as Federer sends his forehand right down the line to earn our Play of the Week nomination.
You You're joking me.
Boy, the level just went up. The temperature just went to high heat.
Oh. Well, it even elicited a smile from Federer. Look at how far outside he is. Oh, come on. Around the post.
30-15.
Right there.
Yes, sir. Look where he hit that from. It was behind the shield line.
Non è vero. Non so se è rimasta dentro perché c'è stata la deviazione. Sì, probabilmente.
No way! That almost brought a smile to Federer's lips.
Oh, he tried to outfox Federer there, Tomic, with that little shove forehand.
Oh. Tweener.
He got it!
He had to smile as he did the last time that he had that shot and made it happen. Even Anacone has to enjoy that one in the crowd.
Acceleration. Serve out this set.
A team.
Biggest roar of the afternoon for Federer.
It's just extra effort. I mean, this ball should have been put away, and he mishit it. And even there.
This is incredible. Only Roger Federer could produce a shot of this excellence.
You haven't been watching, or welcome back to Australia.
Oh, that's just not fun. That's not fun for Andy Roddick, I'll tell you.
What was it like for you just being there at the end of that?
It was frustrating. You know, it was miserable. It sucked. It was terrible. Besides that, it was fun.
Terza magia in poco tempo.
Correndo in laterale, sì. Spostandosi tutto a sinistra.
Oh.
Incredibile ma vero. Da archiviare. Colpo impossibile. Lui getta la racchetta e va a casa, perché a questo punto cosa posso fare se non venire a stringerti la mano e a dirti grande signore del tennis, a te rendo omaggio.
Questo penso che sia il colpo più spettacolare che io abbia mai visto.
Potrebbe chiudere.
Да, но он выполнил реверс на то, что называется, на соплях.
That's why you look at a guy like this and you say to yourself, this could be the greatest player that ever lived. Incredible. Let's hope verdict's okay. What an amazing chip backhand from Federer.
It. Unreal passing shot, and even Lopez, you have to smile.
Federer leads to go to games in love. It's
about that. I was going to say there are moments when he switched off, and he switched off there, but then he produces a shot like that. Outrageous, even by his standards. Oh, and he must have been thinking, is that wide? And he still comes up with the most amazing lob winner, applauded by this man here.
Well, it was one of the very best low forehand volleys I've ever seen Safin play. And look what happens.
In our Mercedes-Benz Play of the Week, Nicholas Kiefer is looking to hold serve against Roger Federer. But you can't beat a bit of Swiss magic as Federer sends his forehand right down the line to earn our Play of the Week nomination.
Just went to high heat.
Oh. Well, it even elicited a smile from Federer. Look at how far outside he is. Oh, come on.
Around
the post.
30-15.
Right there.
Yes, sir. Look where he hit that from. It was behind the shield line.
Try to outfox Federer there, Tomic, with that little shove forehand.
Oh. Tweener. He got it. He had to smile as he did the last.
There's the special one.
Oh my goodness.
Oh yes.
That was an unbelievable shot. It was such a great lob from Patrick, but watch how he gets back from.
It's that time of year, exhibition time. He's got three of them coming up next week.
Well, there you just have to feel sorry for Tsonga and just drool over the shot.
No, absolutely.
No! Get out of here!
So it's not... Oh, look at that.
Oh, you're kidding!
Federer knew exactly where his man was.
Oh, يواصل الإبداع المايسترو روجر فيدرر. يا لها من انطلاق يا المشاهد أيضا في رغم.
No.
Just somebody record that.
How idea.
Thanks.
In a second. Well, that may just be the best shot we've seen in the event. I mean, that is ridiculous.
Chop difensivo. Adesso ci arriva. Ci è arrivata appena appena Rin. Ecco, guarda, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9.
Oh, no. My God. Where did that come from? 30-15.
Well, it's 30 love. It's easier to do the 30 love. No, it's not.
Oh. Even Federer was moved by that one. That's good to see him react.
Oh, well, it looked like it was a decent effort from Tsonga.
Well, that's just Federer at his absolute best.
Good pass with the chain right down his feet, puts the brakes on and flicks the winner.
Executed.
Ух. Ну, вот смотрите.
Ну, как красиво.
Maybe Murray didn't do enough, but... Ridiculous, even by his standards, after all that defense.
Oh, look at that!
Oh, wow, that is an absurd angle from Federer.
Der ist gut und auch der ist gut. Solche Punkte, die will er gewinnen.
Oh, I have to shrug and say too good. I mean, that is just wonderful hands.
Que bola sensacional! Nem o Federer acreditou, hein, Gás? Nem ele.
This match is over. That's it. I'm hitting a forehand return. Gets Del Potro getting the ball so deep. And on the run just flicks it up the line here. Comes in.
Stop it.
Amazing defense.
These players in the world.
Oh, that's a scary forehand from Federer.
I mean, it's all on. I mean, whatever Federer touches right now.
Oh! Is that the shot that starts to bring the magic?
No, non ci posso credere. Cosa ho visto?
Che bravo Bozoliak, continua a aspettare che Federer lo guardi, gli fa il segno col pollice alzato. Gran colpo.
And Henman gives him a little.
little nod of respect.
Такой свободе сейчас выполнял этот удар. Это говорит о том, что он настолько уверен.
Oh no, that's just gorgeous. That's so rude. In this performance today. Oh, look out. Oh, come on. He called it. Lars called it out.
Lars is trying to keep this thing going a little longer.
And Roger can just laugh because that thing was on the line.
Phenomenal. What else can you say?
Блестящий. Этот удар совсем неожиданным оказался.
Moment, Moment! Der Punkt ist eigentlich schon abgehakt. Eigentlich.
And oh,
and that shot was out.
It sure looked out, but how about that? A certain volley from the baseline. Oh, how casual was that? Nice smile there. Oh, outstanding. Made no mistake how well he did to get to that and play it.
That's a shot is almost impossible to defend against.
Oh.
the net nicely. He volleyed well. And on cue, he produces a beauty.
That Parisian costume. Ballet dancer.
Outrageous return.
Ach, tu za fenomenalne zagranie.
Wow. It is a big weapon. Offensively, the backhand.
No.
Oh, no, no, no. That shouldn't happen.
Jaw-dropping stuff.
Ridiculous talent, isn't he? The kind of shots that he hit was really.
Twice as many points as Bjorkman, 52 to 26. Oh, please, come on. It looked like Bjorkman maybe.
Riley Federer gets back to juice and then is pulled way out of court here. Smacks that one down the line.